cross on the gravel. Now, Steve was asking the question before. I pull into here. Simon's behind me. He sees what I'm doing to his mate. He grabs that shoulder with the intention of punching the door. Bash, yeah? But I'm here. I'm not going to be hanging about it. I've got that under the... This is a lot of pain, yeah? So I'm doing it that way, yeah? Now, Simon's just grabbed, yeah? He's about to punch, but I go... No. Now, Simon will tell you what that's like, because I'm that. Yeah? So I'll turn that off, but I'll spin him now, and he'll land on the native body, look. Except I won't let him go. I'll have a turn. I'll have him like that. So now, as he lands, just slap the hand, 10. Boom. Yeah? No sense? No sense. You grab to here, and you strike to the left. And this is... Yeah, bam! Some bam! This comes to here. Yeah, next is this. Boom! See, I don't want his head in my face, yeah?
Yes.
There he is. There.
Yes.
Boom. Breath away. I'll land it like that. Yeah, and I give him some blood. Then I'm watching. There, big fella comes rushing at me. And I'm like, something around. Just so you can see the cat. Bam! I hit him like that, yes?
Yes.
Now I get behind him. Bam! Now I trip him. And you might be looking in captain position. Just for me. And then back there.
Yes.
So look, you can see if I'm up, I wouldn't go like that. Yes. I mean, look, these are ridiculously simple, but they work really well like that, though.
Because
you say, well, that's not incredible. Well, what about Sepai? This. Sepai, ambushes in the back of my arm. Here, bang. Well, Sepai, you could just as easily use the front of your arm, and then it's just like Sepai, the cat. Yeah? So as soon as he grabs you, don't try this out, look, it's restricted. Of course, keep it where you were. But this is not. Oh.
Yes.
So let's do that first technique. I mean, it's so ridiculously easy, we'll add a few things. Let's take him in a reverse.
Yes.
Because it'll snap his neck.
Yes.
He grabs, uses that side of your body, swing him around, hold, and from here, take down. Here, this will snap his neck. That's a bit of a severe punishment for somebody who's just trying to grab you. But it's probably relevant, yes? Okay?
Yes.
Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.